Second down and 9 here for the Broncos, down by 7. Ball is out there for the Chiefs, and Ragland takes it in for the touchdown. Knocked out by Hitchens. And without Patrick Mahomes, the Chiefs defense has let us take it into the end zone.
Well, Philip Lindsay, he's going to come up and pick up one, and then you've got Hitchens who comes around, and Joe Flacco, this is on him. I mean, he has to know when he's under duress.